Let's create a procurement case from the list view of Source-to-Pay Workspace to address your procurement-related business needs. Navigate to All and select Procurement Workspace under Procurement Case Management. On the list page, navigate to All Work and select Cases. Then select New. From the case type list, select the type you would like to create and select Submit. On the form, select the case type based on the requirement. Select the due date for when the case is to be resolved. Then under Requested By, select the person who requested the case. Then choose the assignment group and who within the group the case is assigned to. Under the Summary Details, choose the name of the supplier. Select the related PO or purchase order. Select the related PR or purchase requisition associated with the case. Select the related SR or sourcing request. Select the related NEG or negotiation, and the related NE or negotiation event. Then add in any related case or reason information needed. When you have filled out all of your information, select Save.